Hey guys, Sal Holden here from Abundant Heart Coaching, and your quick tip for authentic happiness today is breathe more. And again, I know this one sounds simplistic, however, when we are stressed, when we are anxious, when we're even depressed, we're generally bent over and our lung capacity is diminished. A lot of the oxygenation takes place in the bottom two-thirds of our lungs. So if we're only breathing a little bit, then that can be really, really challenging for our lungs to get the proper oxygen exchange. And there's a lot of stale air that's left in the bottom half of our lungs as well. When there's too much carbon dioxide in the body, this increases the acidity levels in our body, which increases inflammation in the body. Inflammation is the cause of all diseases. So whether it's at a cellular level or whether it's within our blood and creating toxicity within the body, inflammation is not a good thing. We're wanting to get rid of that. Starting to breathe deeply will absolutely improve your energy levels, improve alkalizing your body. It will also make a difference to your nervous system, helping you feel calmer, more relaxed. It's like letting your body know, hey, I've got all the time in the world. I can take some nice big deep breaths in. All is well in my world. It literally switches the autonomic nervous system from sympathetic back to parasympathetic. Parasympathetic is where it can rest, it can regenerate, it can take care of itself. When we're in sympathetic nervous system, it's go, 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 drive, 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 rush, rush, rush. And it's very stressful for the body to be in this for a long period of time. It also inhibits our digestive system. When we're in the sympathetic nervous system, it's letting our body know, hey, I'm being chased by the tiger. I do not have time to digest breakfast right now. So by breathing deeply, you can bring yourself back to a greater sense of calm, well-being. It affects so many areas of our physical health. So make sure you take some deep breaths today to improve your authentic happiness. Have a great day. Bye for now.